Greetings to one and all present there. I, Sattvik, along with my team members, Saksham and Parth, are here with our one and only innovative project, Smart Real-Time AI-Based Glucose Shield. So the problem statement of our project is that patients are at severe risk due to unnoticed empty saline bottles, and which can cause dangerous air backflow and life-threatening complications like heart blockages. The lack of real-time monitoring leads to delayed detection of low fluid levels, requiring constant nurse supervision and increasing the chances of human error. Missed alerts can have catastrophic outcomes, adding immense pressure on the healthcare staff and jeopardizing patient safety.
Now the solution of our project. Our AI-based model, the first of its kind, uses IR sensor and a GSM module to provide instant alerts via SMS for low glucose levels. It includes an LCD for real-time information, a buzzer for audible alerts, and reduces manual checks. This system enhances patient safety by preventing air backflow and ensuring timely intervention. It improves efficiency by elevating staff workload and offers proactive monitoring for better care.
So the progress so far done by us is that for the implementation of our project, we visited few hospitals and consulted to doctors for implementing our project in their hospitals. And Dr. Prashant Mishra and Dr. Vivek Ankush recommended this project as life-saving and importance in medical science field. So this is the consent written by Prashant Mishra shown on the screen, and they considered our project as life-saving.
Implementation plan. Our project implementation plan focuses on three key initiatives. First, we will design a web platform where doctors can access and request our devices supported by necessary hosting expenses. Second, we will invest in app development to create a mobile app that demonstrates the use of our device, ensuring effective utilization. Lastly, we will conduct workshops and training seminars for under-resourced hospitals, improving healthcare delivery in areas with limited nursing staff. This approach aims to enhance support and accessibility for healthcare professionals where it is needed the most.
Thank you.